needed to make us a product. I got two more on there, and then I'm out. This is a question. How am I supposed to prosper when I can barely stay alive? I'm in New York like Tony Manero, but don't nobody seem to care, though. There's no escaping the day-to-day indecision, man. You pay to play the win, and then time is either invigorating or intimidating. Maybe both if it's breaking your spirit. No use in dancing to that music if you can't hear it. I used to doubt, but check the message, then it's true. The world will carry on without a clue without you. The masses tend to move in a counteractive pursuit. They're living for the moment like a fool ripping through. Never caring that it fell within the reach of the root, or that the tree releases seeds so that the soul can reproduce. Cracks sprout, nuggets in the dirt, and never backing out. Jack shouting, or a man in tongue in a slack mouth. Lockjaw, rock star, impervious to criticism. Worried by my own voice is forcing me to listen. A flurry of phrases, slow and random and ageless, that I manifest out of thin air and then paste on the pages. How am I supposed to flourish when I'm always in a mess? I'm in New York like PJ Harvey and Tom York. It's highs and lows like a weather report. How am I supposed to advance when a tunnel and a train's blocked? I'm in New York like hip hop since the 70s, paying taxes and penalties. It's who you know in this crazy stupid, so I'm working hard. Paying for my lunch with a $20,000 rewards card. Saving up my pay stubs like report cards. Good citizen, A is for arranging all the debt to be forgiven. Both consumer and human, you get a B for the balance. Although you might cruise to a Z if the curve crosses a callus. Nerve gas in Syria, murder mass is a pastime. No need for an expiration date, already passed by. Sour as a Flemish shell, tower over towns, grabbing clouds, diverted power surges 2 feet on the ground. It moves me to tears. New pioneers, they Google ad and ruin films. I'm loosening clips, clicking a page from made these rappers with their intricate patterns. With all these child actors, does it really even matter? The masses are duped, I'm just a splash in a soup. Soup for an ending scene like James Dean crashing a coupe. And how is this supposed to end when I can't see past the given day? I'm in New York like Kid and Play. I'm in New York like Tina Fey.
Hey, yeah.
This is my last one. What happened to my beer? Oh, shit.